LNEG is the National Laboratory for Energy and Geology, and is attending this European Conference on Biomass because we want to share with all the participants our activities on biomass and bioenergy. We have a department called the Unit of Bioenergy that is one of the main departments of LNEG, and we carry out research and innovation on thermochemical and biochemical conversion of biomass to biofuels, bio-based products and biomaterials. LNEG is the main laboratory in Portugal that do research on bioenergy, and we are engaged in several EU and national projects, particularly in the Horizon 2020 projects. Thanks, Sam.